evening, children. Today we are going to learn maths class. M-A-T-H-S maths. Today we learn in maths class tables. Previous class already we learned 2 and 3 tables.
Four number right with how many times? Three times.
4 number write my how many times? 4 times. 16. It gets 16. 4 fives means 4 number write with how many times? 5 times. Like that. 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4. Okay now. 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4. It is a very lengthy process, yes? 4 into 6 means 4 number write with 6 times. 4 6 are 24. 4 7 are 28. 4 7 are 28. 4 8 are 32. 4 8 are 32. 4 9 are 36. 4 9 are 36. 4 10 40. Okay, now here's the 2 ones are 2, 2 ones are 4, 2 threes are 6, 2 fours are 8, 2 fives are 10, 2 sixes are 12, 2 sevens are 14, 2 eights are 16, 2 nines are 18, 2 tens are 20. So it's a total, only 2 numbers. This line is only 2. Next, 1 to 10 numbers. Keep into simple and write 1 to 10 numbers. And 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. And again here, 3 double, 3 number, 4 double, 4 number, 5 double, 5 number, like that, okay? 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12, 3 fives are 15, 3 sixes are 18, 3 sevens are 21, 3 eights are 24, 3 nines are 27, 3 tens are 30. Next, what is this number? 4 number, what is this number? 4 number. 4 ones are 4. 4 twos are 8. 4 threes are 12. It's a 3 number. 4 threes are 12. 4 fours are 16. 4 fives are 20. 4 sixes are 24. 4 sevens are 28. 4 eights are 32. 4 nines are 36. 4 tens are 40. Once again, I repeat you 4 table. Today we learn 4 tables. 4 4 3s are 8, 4 3s are 12, 4 4s are 16, 4 5s are 20, 4 6s are 24, 4 7s are 28, 4 8s are 32, 4 9s are 36, 4 10s are 40. How many tables we learn today? 2 tables, 3 tables and 4 tables. 3 tables today we learn, yes? And in today's homework, see children, today homework, and right here, today homework, read and write tables, 2, 3, 4 tables, read and write 2 times, how many times? 2 times, next class I will ask 2, 3, 4 tables, one by one, okay now, are you ready and learn perfectly 2, 3, 4 tables.